The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
One of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold, countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
Introducing the participants. First, from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, he is the most famed artist in the world, Bad Bunny!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. Bad Bunny rallying the crowd up tonight.
I got a feeling Bad Bunny is about to have a heck of a match. And maybe if we're lucky, a concert here later too.
The shot caller is in the house.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Bloodline, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. This is by far my favorite WWE match.
I think a lot of people would agree with you. The unpredictability factor, the alliances.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm, the tequila sunrise. Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab.
Let's be honest, this would be extremely tough to go the distance from here. Robert, we just see a two fly out.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Here comes Cameron Grimes to enter the fray here in this Royal Rumble. There he goes, right into the corner. Getting back into the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
A spectacular maneuver. We are moments away from the next entrance. Power drop kick. Certainly put Jimmy's toughness to the test. It's go time for Jinder Mahal, and he can change everything in this Royal Rumble. Oh my God, and DDT! Spiked him. Forearm club. Kick from behind.
Here we go with number five.
Using the WWE Universe as fuel to take him straight to the...
Don't finish that phrase, Saxton. Cameron will be detoured to Uranus. this if he doesn't refocus.
There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania.
Loomis keeps him at bay.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Who's? This could be it. Elimination time.
This rumble keeps getting better. Ridge Holland joins the action.
Jinder Mahal looking to intimidate his opponent. Double underhook. Hoisted up.
Stalling, taking their time.
We got all day up here.
This very well could lead to an elimination.
Here we go. We're about to see number 8 right now.
The defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
And here's Damon Kemp looking to win the Royal Rumble.
Tossed into the corner.
Bad Bunny has been eliminated.
suplex.
A bit of psychological warfare from Angelo Dawkins here.
Military press. Boom!
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
And just got caught with that DDT.
Boom! Boots!
Nice.
Oh, did you hear that?
This is...
Apollo Crews has him up.
These men have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Well, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go.
Oh, ouch! Strong impact!
Beautiful standing shooting star.
Who's it gonna be?
Lucky 13.
See Creed.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. All the ways to Mike.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Down with force.
Setting up an elimination here.
Intimidation tactics from Cameron.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Who's it gonna be?
There it is, the people's punch.
Oh my God, now next is Finn Balor, who looks to pass judgment in the Rumble. Planted with a neck breaker.
Nicely done.
Oh, no, 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 no.
vicious power slam.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, my! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go. Getting ready to send one over.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be? Hooked up. McIntyre ready to change the game in this rumble. On a flying forearm smash.
We're about to get another one.
McIntyre's spirit might have wavered there a bit. Yeah, this persistence could be mission accomplished for Lashley. Here comes Nathan Frazier to enter the fray here in this Royal Rumble.
Oh, my God!
Boom, right across the small of the back. Check out this power. This is ridiculous. Off from the rope.
Put down face first. Get ready. Tackles ruthless.
The Royal Rumble chaos continues with Big E headed to the ring. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
With the lariat. Reigns down it. Regal with the arm wringer tying his opponent on the line.
And there's the Regal cutter.
There we go. Got him.
Kevin Nash about to establish his dominance. What a powerbomb.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Now it's Butch headed into this Royal Rumble match. A nice shot by Kevin Nash. Crank in the head. This very well could lead to an elimination. Around the waist. Next entrance getting ready to come out. We're into the home stretch with number 26. Almost there. Shoulder tackle.
Tackles ruthless.
It will be Kofi Kingston out next in the Rumble. And that was taking the attack to
slam.
Nathan Frazier has been eliminated.
Man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
It looks like a power shot.
Yes. And it does.
And we see the attention being put on the
trigger.
Your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining on elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
If you're a betting man,
Kevin Nash wants to finish this off. Way up.
And here's Cruz del Toro, the next superstar in the Rumble.
Psych himself up.
DDT.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Bowser.
And we know Rey Mysterio has what it takes to win the Rumble.
Is underway.
Crushing double stop.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Who's 29 gonna be?
Oh god, that hurt.
Left kick. The Royal Rumble chaos continues with J.D. McDonagh headed over it. And that was a precisely measured attack. Looking for elimination.
In progress.
Get ready.
Oh, that hurt.
Out next is the winner of back-to-back Royal Rumbles, Cody Rhodes. Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Setting up an elimination here. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Exhibiting a car.
Now he's looking for any way to break into this, and he does.
Oh! Getting ready to send one over.
Protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Get him into the corner. And that looked like a rag doll being thrown around.
Stop.
now losing Nash there.
Drew McIntyre has been
eliminated. The crowd is fired up. Nash is fired up.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Looking for elimination here. The final two facing off a high-pressure situation in the Royal Rumble. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Yokes up their opponent. Sidewalk slam delivered.
Nash looking to close this one out.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
And more strain gets put on Cruz there.
Nash knows exactly what's at stake in this moment.
Yes. To WrestleMania.
He did it!
Your winner, Kevin Nash!
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.